Shall we try it right through? Won't you sit down, Mr. Gordon?
Still fired?
Fired, oh, but you took me too seriously, both of you. Now, just you wait there for one moment.
Say, he got her job back for her. Wasn't that swell?
What one man can do, another man can't do.
All right, Al. Thank you, Al. Now, listen. I've just made an appointment for you for a tryout with Mr. Simpson, the owner.